There is a lot of mixed messages and myths out there about what is and isn't safe when it comes to alcohol and pregnancy. So we've made this film to make sure you know the facts. Even for people planning to get pregnant, drinking alcohol can make it more difficult to conceive and can also increase the risk of having a miscarriage or baby being born early. During pregnancy, alcohol in the mother's system will pass through into the baby. Babies can't process alcohol very well as their liver isn't fully developed yet, so it stays in their system longer, where basically it can do a lot of damage, potentially leading to lifelong disabilities and other issues. As the baby grows, the risk of physical disabilities does go down a bit, but even late in the third trimester, their genitals, eyes, teeth, and crucially brain can all be permanently affected by alcohol. No two cases are the same, but fetal alcohol spectrum disorder is a lifelong, most often hidden disability, and one that can't be cured, and makes it harder for people to plan ahead, to understand the consequences of their actions, or to keep difficult feelings under control. Around 4% of the UK population may already live with FASD, making it more common than autism, even though it's entirely preventable. If you forget everything else in this film, please remember one simple fact. There is no safe time, type, or amount of alcohol that you can drink when you're pregnant. And if you've been drinking, the most important thing to do is to stop. If that feels like a really scary idea, don't worry, we can help. Across South Yorkshire, we support a positive approach, working with both mums and dads to find the best ways for them to help keep their babies safe. We understand what it's like and why drinking in pregnancy happens, and we aren't going to judge you at all. So if you'd like some help and advice for any reason, or some information about what our help might look like, please get in touch today.